the Kwazulu Natal South Coast with Tyla Rattray one day after your wedding. So Tyla, congratulations. How does it feel to be a married man?
Yeah, no, it's good. It's married my long-time girlfriend Sam, and we had our baby, our first child this year. So it was a big year. I did pretty good in the motocross championship, got married, had a baby, and yeah, everything went smoothly, which was awesome. So
you're happy. Oh, and we have the phone. All right, now the last time we sat in suit and tie in Kwazulu Natal was I think about 11 years ago when you got the Natal, at you at the Natal prize giving for when you got, I think you won the KZN 85cc championship, and that night we sat and dreamt and thought about what you could do with your career, and now a lot of that has happened. So looking back over the 12 years till now, what are your top memories, or what are your feelings on what you've achieved so far?
Yeah, obviously I was happy to win the World Championship in 2008. I'd been working hard for that championship, so to win that was awesome. And then yeah, I finished second in America this year, and once you've won a championship, you don't really want to come second, you want to win another one. So it was a pretty good season. I was on the podium 8 out of 12 races, and won 2 nationals, and yeah, couldn't ask for more. Just having fun at what I'm doing and what I love doing. So that's my main plan, is just to go out there, have fun, and enjoy life.
That's brilliant. And of course, I think you had the most unforgettable day ever. On the same day you won your first national in the US, your daughter was born. So is that the best day ever?
Yeah, that was a pretty special day for me. And it was also the 28th of August, was on my race number. And it was a very special day for me. I would have loved to be there for the birth, but yeah, that's just how it is. And with the sport I'm involved in, I'm always traveling, so it makes it a bit hard sometimes to be at home on the weekends, but that's what brings us our income and lets us survive. So it was a bummer I wasn't there, but just happy everything went smoothly and she came out healthy.
Okay, and how has it changed your life, your outlook, and so having a little bundle there in the house?
Yeah, it's been awesome. It's been a lot of fun, and been a big learning curve of fatherhood, you know. Before everything was about you, and now everything's about her. You have to plan around her. So it's been a lot of fun, and looking forward to her growing up and spending some, yeah, quality time with her.
Getting boyfriends.
Yeah, come on.
All right, now tell me, you are obviously in probably the best MX Lights team that there is in America, in the Pro Circuit Monster Energy Kawasaki team, and you have re-signed with the team, of course, for next year.
Yeah, I'm staying at Pro Circuit again for one more year. I believe we have the best bikes in America, especially in the lights class. And if you want to win championships, you have to have a good bike, and that's how you, especially now with this economy, it's pretty tough at the moment, especially over in the US. So the only way you're going to really make big money is by winning races. So if you win races, you have to have the best bike, the best team, and that's why I decided to stay at Pro Circuit for another year. And I've got the best bikes for sure, and looking forward to another great season, and especially the motocross.
Right, and of course you haven't done, because of injury, you hadn't done supercross yet, so next year will be your first experience of it. I know your preparations went really well. You were on the speed when you had a crash that was really, well, brought an injury that wasn't deserved, but how you look forward to the supercross now next year?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be good. It's I thought my speed was there last year, and it was just a bummer that I crashed out, and pretty much put me out the whole supercross season. So definitely looking forward to this year. I feel good. I feel confident in supercross. Just got to get to the first race healthy, and then I think from there it's just about doing the work in the week, and obviously not doing too much, and just staying injury free during the supercross season. That's going to be my plan. Is just take it each race as it comes, and not right over my head, and just be safe in every round and walk away healthy, which will be an awesome season.
Right, now this season was pretty much dominated by your team, your teammates, yourself, and the Honda team. Who do you see as the main opposition next year? Because Christoph is moving up to the bigger class, so where will the opposition come from next year?
I think it's pretty much going to be the same two teams, Gaka and Pro Circuit. We've got unbelievable bikes. The Gaka bikes are good too. So I think it's going to be the guys under that tent that are going to be really good and going to be strong to race for a title. It's definitely going to be tough. All the guys in America are so fast and they all want to win so badly. And so yeah, like I said, you have to have a good bike, a good package, and then you can pull it off.
All right, and now you're on your way down to the south coast for a bout of golf. What's the golf game like at the moment?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I shoot like in the low 70s, high 60s.
That end on the second hole?
No, that's just on the first hole. No, it's I'm still learning. I enjoy playing golf, especially when you hit a really good shot. That makes up for 25 bad shots that you play. But yeah, going to go down there for a little honeymoon and play some golf, hang out, and chill on the beach like you can see behind us, and just relax. And I head back to America in like a week and a half, and then yeah, it's time to get serious and back to racing.
Come on, buddy. Well, you have a good time out there, and of course your career map is pretty much planned out, what you want to do if everything keeps going well. And what do you see yourself doing after the career? Stay in the States, come back to South Africa? Have you made those plans yet?
Well, I haven't really made those plans yet. I first want to see how South Africa goes, how the country goes. I enjoyed it in America. Obviously, I miss my friends here in South Africa. But yeah, a lot of my friends are coming over to America also. So I'm not really 100% sure what I want to do after racing. I haven't really thought about that. I just want to put in a good couple more solid years into my racing and see where I'm at the end of it.
Well, thanks, and well done for this year, and congratulations on your new marital status, and good luck in the future.
Cool, thank you.
Okay, bye.